In this question, we have the equation of circle modulus z minus 1 is equals to 1 and z is a point on the circle. Then we need to find the value of z minus 2 upon z. Let's see how to solve this question. Since modulus z minus 1 is equals to 1, therefore we can write z minus 1 is equals to e to the power iota alpha. Since e to the power iota alpha is equals to cos alpha plus iota sin alpha, therefore we can write z minus 1 is equals to cos alpha plus iota sin alpha. Therefore z will be equals to 1 plus cos alpha plus iota sin alpha. Since cos theta is equals to 2 cos square theta by 2 minus 1 and sin theta is equals to 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2, therefore we can write z as 2 cos square alpha by 2 plus 2 iota sin alpha by 2 cos alpha by 2, and this can be written as 2 cos alpha by 2 cos alpha by 2 plus iota sin alpha by 2. Now argument z is equals to alpha by 2, let's name this equation as 1. Therefore we can write z minus 2 upon z is equals to e to the power iota alpha minus 1 upon e to the power iota alpha plus 1, and this can be written as e to the power iota alpha by 2 minus e to the power minus iota alpha by 2 upon e to the power iota alpha by 2 plus e to the power iota alpha by 2, and this expression can be written as two iota sine alpha by 2 upon 2 cos alpha by 2, and hence this will be equals to I tan alpha by 2. From equation 1 we know that alpha by 2 is equals to argument z, therefore we can write z minus 2 upon z is equals to iota tan argument z. Hence option A is the correct answer. I hope you understood the solution. Thank you.